and gentlemen, welcome to Crandall University. Host site of today's ACAA men's basketball matchup featuring the visiting Mount Allison Mounties and your Crandall Chargers. At this time, we'd ask for everyone, if able, to please rise, move your hat for the play of the Canadian National Anthem. Starting five of your Crandall Chargers. From Woodbridge, Virginia, number two, Devon Lang. From Baltimore, Maryland, number three, Kyrie Cooper. From Hillsboro, New Brunswick, number six, Mar Hopper. From Ottawa, Ontario, number nine, Sasha Gauthier. And from Moncton, New Brunswick, number 17, Jim Cormier.
Welcome to the men's game, Chargers men versus the Mountains men. Right and underway. Mark gets the ball, passes the ball to Perry, and the Chargers gets the first point. Now Key passes the ball to Edmond. Edmond for the Mounties. Passes the ball to Kaden. Kaden holding on to the ball, passes the ball to Keith. Keith goes for the three, misses. Now Sasha with the ball for the Chargers. Passes the ball to Gabriel. Gabriel finding a way and passes the ball back to Sasha. Sasha to Mark. Mark passes the ball to Tyree. Tyree to Sasha. Sasha turning. Passes the ball to Mark. Mark shoots. Misses. Now team with the ball for the Mounties. Keith moving forward for the Mounties. Passes the ball back to Dennis. Jonas to Edmond. Edmond shoots. Misses. Now Mark tries to get the ball back for the Chargers. Now team for the Mounties. Goes up, misses, goes up again, and gets the point for the Mounties. Team Allison. Now Terry with the assist to Mac, but Mac misses the shot. Now Keith with the ball for the Mounties. Passes the ball to Jonas, Jonas to Edmond. Edmond shoots and gets the shot for the Mounties. Now Terry with the ball. Tyree passes the ball to Sasha. Sasha drives in, trying to find a way. Now the ball with Mac. Mac shoots and gets the point for the Chargers. Now Keith with the ball for the Mounties. Passes the ball to Jonas. Jonas, Tyree tries to get the ball from Jonas, but Jonas passes the ball to Keith. Keith to Edmond. Now Edmond passes the ball to Tim. Tim passes the ball to Kaden. Kaden goes for the three, misses. Keith with the ball. Shoots again, misses. Now Tyree gets the ball back for the Chargers. Passes the ball back to Mac. Mac passes the ball back to Tyree. Now Mac with the ball. Passes the ball to Devon. Devon goes on the ball. Devon goes for the three, misses. Now Edmond for the Mounties. Now team will turn to the ball for the Mounties. Turns. Now passes the ball to Keith. Keith drives in. Turns. Passes the ball back to Edmond. Edmond turns. Shoots. And misses. Now Tyree gets the ball back for the Chargers. Moving forward quickly. Now passing the ball to Sasha. Sasha to Mac. Devon, Devon dribbles. Passes the ball to Mac. Mac gets the point for the Chargers. Mac also gets the point for the Chargers. Now Keith passes the ball quickly to Edmond. Edmond moves forward, goes for the layup and gets the point back for the Mounties. Now Devon with the ball, passes the ball to Sasha. Sasha passes the ball to Tyree. Tyree goes for the three. Misses. Now Keith gets the ball back for the Mounties. Keith passes to Jonas. Jonas with the ball. Back to Keith. Now team with the ball goes, takes the shot and gets the point for the Mounties. Now Devon with the ball. Devon holding on to the ball, passes the ball to Gabriel. Gabriel passes the ball back to Devon. Devon drives in, shoots and misses. Now, position back to the Chargers. Now, Mac shoots and gets the point for the Chargers. Now, kick to the ball for the Mounties. Edmond drives in, goes up. Now, team gets hold of the ball and shoots, misses. Now Sasha tries to get the ball back for the Chargers. Now Jonas gets the ball. And now they run with the ball, driving in quickly for the Chargers. Shoots, goes for the three. Misses. Now Kaden with the ball for the Mounties. Drives in. Takes the shot. Misses. Now team. Team gets the point for the Mounties. Now they won't pass the ball to Tyree. Now Sasha with the ball for the Chargers. Now ball with Devion. Passes the ball to Tyree. Devon with the ball, holding on to the ball, drives in, shoots, misses. Now Tim with the ball for the Mounties. Passes the ball to Keith. They're trying to find a pass for the Mounties. Passes to Jonas. Jonas passes the ball to Keith. Keith goes for the three, and the ball called back by the ref. They haven't count. Now, number four, Ethan, comes on for the Chargers. And now Tyree with the ball for the Chargers. Tyree pushing forward, shoots, gets the point for the Chargers. Now Kaden with the ball for the Mounties. Passes the ball to team. Team tries to go up, but was fouled by Tyree. Now, Tim Ellison is on the line to take the free throw for the Mounties. Tim goes for the first free throw, and gets the first free throw. Goes for the second and gets the second free throw. Now Tyree with the ball for the Chargers. Sasha with the ball. Passes the ball back to Tyree. Now Sasha with the ball. Sasha goes for the three and gets the three for the Chargers. Now Kaden. Now Tim gets the ball back for the Mounties. Now Jonas goes for the three for the Mounties and gets the three for the Mounties. Now Tyree with the ball for the Chargers. Passes the ball to Sasha. Sasha moving forward, almost lost the ball there and tries to pass. Go back by the ref now, position to the Mounties. Now number 14, Ryan comes in for the Mounties. Ryan passes the ball to Jonas. Ryan passes the ball to Keith. Keith to Edmund. Edmund drives in. Passes the ball to Ryan. Ryan couldn't get hold of the ball. Now Sasha passes the ball to Ethan. Ethan passes the ball to Gabriel. Gabriel goes up and gets the point. For the Chargers. Now Kate with the ball, moving forward quickly for the Mounties. Passes the ball to team. Team passes the ball to Ryan. Ryan goes in, loses the ball. Now Sasha with the ball for the Chargers. Passes the ball to Ethan. Ethan back to Sasha. Sasha drives in, passes the ball to Sam. Sam gets the point for the Chargers. Now Kate passes the ball to Ryan for the Mounties. Jonas with the ball for the Mounties. To Kate now. Kate trying to find a way in, passes the ball to Jonas. Jonas drives in. Now position back to the Chargers. Now number 7, Daniel, comes in for Sasha of the Chargers. And number 23, Deng, comes in for the Mounties. Now Daniel passes the ball to Tyree. Tyree goes for the layup and does the layup for the Chargers. Now Daniel gets the ball back for the Chargers, shoots, misses. Now Tyree gets the ball and gets the points for the Chargers. Now Ryan with the ball passes the ball to team for the Mounties. Ryan with the ball for the Mounties. Jonas passes the ball to Keith. They're trying to find a way in, passes the ball to Ryan. Ryan to Deng. Deng goes for the three, misses. Now number 15, Gabe, comes in for the Mounties. And number 13, Kobe, comes in for the Chargers. Now Daniel passes the ball to Eden. Eden passes the ball back to Tyree. Tyree with the ball for the Chargers. Now Ethan with the ball for the Chargers, passes the ball to Kobe. Kobe goes for the three and gets the three for the Chargers. Kobe McIntosh gets the three for the Chargers, and the Mounties with the ball now. Now Ryan with the ball for the Mountain, passes the ball to Gabe. Gabe passes the ball back to Jonas. Jonas goes up for the Mounties, misses. Now Ethan with the ball for the Chargers, passes the ball to Daniel. Daniel goes up for the Chargers and gets the point for the Chargers. Now Ryan with the ball, passes the ball to Gabe. Now the foul and position back to the Mounties. And now Jonas with the ball for the Mounties. Jonas goes for the three and misses. That brings the first quarter to an end with the Chargers leading 26-17. Omsai leading 26-17. We're back for the second half, the second quarter. Edmund comes back on for the Mounties. Not Eden with the ball for the Chargers. Now the ball is with Devon. Devon passes the ball to Eden. Eden goes for the three and just a three for the Chargers. Now Ryan passes the ball to Gabe. Gabe passes the ball to Edmund. Devon blocks it and Daniel almost gets the ball back for the Chargers. And now position to the Mounties. Edmund passes the ball to Jonas. Edmund is fouled now. Position back to the Mounties. Now Deng passes the ball to Edmund. Edmund passes the ball to Ryan, Ryan to Jonas. Jonas drives in. Blocked by Devon. Now position back to the Chargers. Now Devon with the ball. Devon drives in, passes the ball to Eden. Eden to Kobe. Kobe drives in, goes up, misses, goes up again, and gets the point for the Chargers. Now Ryan with the ball for the. Eden with the ball for the Chargers, goes up, misses. Now Edmund with the ball for the Mounties, passes the ball to Ryan. Ryan to Deng. Deng back to Edmund. Edmund trying to find a way in. Goes for the three instead. Misses. Now Devon with the ball. Passes the ball to Kobe. Couldn't get hold of the ball now. Position back to the Mounties. Deng passes the ball to Jonas for the Mounties. Jonas passes the ball to Edmund. Edmund tries to pass the ball to Jonas, but Deng loses the ball to Eden. Eden pushes in. Now, position back to the Chargers. Now Kobe to Devon. Devon passes the ball to Daniel. Daniel holds up the ball, drives in. Now position back to the Chargers. Now Kobe gets the ball and gets the point for the Chargers. Now Jonas of the ball for the Mounties, passes the ball to Deng. Deng back to Edmund. Edmund to Jonas. Jonas goes up and misses the layup. Now Devon with the ball, passes the ball to Eden. Eden goes up and gets the point for the Chargers. Now Edmund passes the ball to Jonas for the Mounties, passes the ball to Gabe. Gabe to Jonas, Jonas to Edmund. Edmund to Gabe. Now Caden with the ball, goes for the three and misses. Now Mark with the ball for the Chargers. Now Daniel with the ball, tries to pass the ball to Aiden. Ball is intercepted by Gabe. Now Edmund with the ball for the notice. Edmund drives in, passes the ball to Caden. Caden to Jonas. Jonas shoots for the Mounties and misses. Now Mark gets the ball back for the Chargers. Passes the ball to Daniel. Daniel to Devon. Now Devon gets the ball back and passes to Daniel. Daniel drives in, goes up. Daniel gets the foul and the Chargers gets the free throw and timeout called.
Imagine becoming the full version of yourself here. Imagine learning what it takes for a fulfilling career here. Imagine all you can do with a supportive community around you every step of the way. Crandall University offers a wide variety of programs with exciting opportunities outside of the classroom. Whether you're into English, history, psychology, kinesiology, business administration, science, education, at Crandall, we have only one requirement. As long as you commit to succeeding here, our entire community will see to it that you do. Imagine learning from the best faculty members. Imagine developing into your potential surrounded by people that have faith in you. Do you have faith in your future? We certainly do.
Takes the first free throw and gets the first free throw for the Chargers. Takes the second. This is the second. Now Matt gets the ball back for the Chargers. Passes the ball to Jaden. Jaden to Devon. Now to Daniel. Daniel to Sasha. Sasha to Mac. Mac drives in. Pulls up. Now Edmund gets the ball back for the Mounties. To Tim to Keith. Keith now moving forward for the Mounties. Passes the ball back to Keith. Tim to Edmund. Edmund to Caden. Caden goes for the three and gets the three for the Mounties. Now Sasha with the ball for the Raja. Caden goes for the three and gets the three for the Chargers. Now Keats goes for the three for the Mounties and gets the three for the Mounties. Now Sasha with the ball for the Chargers. Passes the ball to Mac. Mac to Devon. Devon goes for the three. Misses. Now Keats with the ball for the Mounties. Passes the ball to Caden. Caden passes the ball to Edmund, Edmund to Tim, Tim to Gabe. Gabe gets the points for the Mounties. Now Sasha with the ball for the Chargers. Passes the ball to Mac. Mac passes the ball back to Sasha. Now to Mac, Mac to Devon. Devon passes the ball back to Daniel. Daniel to Sasha. Sasha goes for the three, misses. Now Caden gets the ball back for the Mounties. To Keith. Keith passes the ball to Edmund. Edmund to Tim. Tim to Gabe. Gabe tries to go off, but blocked by Caden. Now, Devon with the ball, moving forward quickly. Passes the ball to Daniel. Daniel tries to drive in turns. Passes the ball to Jaden. Jaden goes for the three. That doesn't count. It's called back by the ref.
Thank you.
I'll keep with the ball for the Mounties to Edmund. Edmund to Tim. Tim drives in, goes up, gets the point for the Mounties. Now Tyree for the Chargers. Passes the ball to Sasha. Sasha to Gabriel. Gabriel back to Sasha. Sasha to Tyree. Tyree to Gabriel. Gabriel passes the ball to Mac. Mac to Sasha. Sasha goes for the three. Misses. Now Edmund gets the ball back for the Mounties. Edmund to Keith. Keith passes the ball to Jonas. Jonas goes for the three. Misses. Now Tim gets hold of the ball for the Mounties. Drives in. Gets the point for the Mounties. Now Tyree with the ball for the Chargers. Passes the ball to Sasha. Sasha passes the ball to Gabriel. Gabriel passes the ball to Tyree. Tyree to Gabriel. Gabriel to Mac. Mac passes the ball to Gabriel. Gabriel shoots. Misses. Now Kit gets the ball back for the Mounties. Kit drives in, passes the ball back to Jonas. Jonas goes for the three, misses. Now Jordan is held back by Tim. That's called a foul scored for Fan doesn't support that much. Now position back to the Mounties. Now Edmond with the ball for the Mounties. Drives in, shoots, misses. Now Jaden lifts and Devon comes in for the Chargers. Now number 13, Antonin comes in for the Mounties. Now Edmund is going to take the free throw for the Mounties. This is the first. It's gonna go for the second now. Just the second now. Tyree moving forward. Passing the ball to Devon. Devon passes the ball back to Tyree. Now Devon with the ball passes to Tyree. Tyree to Devon. Devon drives in, passes the ball to Sasha. Sasha for the three, misses. Now Mark gets hold of the ball for the Chargers. Passes the ball to Gabriel. Gabriel to Devon. Devon could get a hold of the ball now. Tim with the ball for the Mounties. Passing the ball to Keith. Keith passes the ball to Tim. Now to Jonas. Jonas drives in. Now Chargers gets over the ball back. Tyree with the ball. Pushing in. Goes for the layup. Misses. Sasha gets the point for the Chargers. Now Jonas with the ball for the Mounties to Keith. Keith passes the ball to Edmund. Now Adonin loses the ball. Tyree with the ball now for the Chargers. Now Devon passes the ball back. Now Devon goes for the three and gets the three for the Chargers. Now Keith with the ball for the Mounties. Passes the ball to Adonin. Adonin drives in. Passes the ball to Keith. Keith goes for the layup and gets the layup for the Chargers. Now they run with the ball for the Chargers. Devon passes the ball to Sasha. Sasha drives in. Passing the ball back to Devon. Devon goes for the three. Gets the three for the Chargers. Devon Glenn gets the three for the Chargers. Now Tyler gets the ball back for the Chargers. Driving in, passing the ball to Devon. Devon goes for the three. Misses. Now team with the ball back for the Mounties. Now team with the ball for the Mounties. Passing the ball to Edmund. Edmund to Keith. Keith shoots and gets the point for the Mounties. Now Debra with the ball for the Chargers. Passes the ball to Mac. Mac goes for the three. Misses. Now Jonas with the ball for the Mounties. Drives in. Goes down and it's a foul for the Mounties and a timeout called by the Mounties. Passes the ball to Keith. Keith shoots the ball for the Mounties. Now that would be a technical foul on Keith. Going to take the free throw for the Chargers. Brings the first half to an end, and the Chargers are up for the 7-35.
At the Canada. We're a part of the admissions team here at Crandall, and we're so happy to have you. Let's head inside. Right inside the main entrance of Stoltz Hall is the Welcome Center, where the admissions team is located. For now, we're going to pass you off to Riley and Rebecca, who are going to lead you on your tour.
After your tour, we'd love to chat, get to know you, and answer any questions you may have. Feel free to reach out to us anytime.
SH-177 is one of our larger lecture halls. While it seats 150, our average class size is 19 and we max our sizes at 75. It has comfortable chairs, charging stations, and this is where you'll have a lot of your first year classes. Our small class sizes make it an awesome opportunity to have discussion in class with your professor as well as with the other students around you. Here at Crandall, you're more than just a number. With our student to faculty ratio of 13 to 1, you really have that one-on-one personal touch with your professors, and they care about each of the students and want to find ways to mentor them and help them reach their goals.
Student Services is our one-stop shop here at Crandall. If you have any doubts, this is the place to be. Here you can set up appointments with the finance, registrar, and student life staff. So if you have any questions, come visit. There are many services here at Crandall to help you succeed. One is the Student Success and Writing Center. Here you can find rentable laptops and tutoring sessions, as well as some study tools. We have a computer lab and IT support for any of your technology needs. We have an on-campus counselor here who offers subsidized counseling if you are ever in need. And of course, we have our student life staff who put in hard work to make sure you have the best possible university experience.
On top of the academic services offered here on campus, there are also many other ways to get involved which will enrich your Crandall experience. For example, the Student Center is a great central location where you can take a break, hang out with your friends, and just play some games.
Yeah, and there's something for everybody here, from theater productions to outdoor adventure trips.
To even the many banquets and events that the Crandall Student Association plans here on campus.
And we have so many opportunities to volunteer in our community as well.
We're now in the commons of Staltz Hall, which was built in 2011. Here you'll find Corey's Cafe, which is a great spot to hang out with friends in between classes and grab a coffee or a snack, or even to sit down and have a full meal. Down the hall, you'll find the bookstore, which is a great spot to get your Crandall gear as well as all of the books that you'll need for any of your courses. The Commons are a great place to study and hang out with your friends, but we also have a lot of other places designated for studying. We have study rooms that can be booked out at the student services. We have a reading room as well as the library, which has all of the sources that you'll need for any of your papers as well as more study rooms which can be booked. We also offer free lockers for any of our students, which is a great resource for all of our off-campus students.
At Crandall University, we offer a large array of competitive undergraduate programs in arts, business, science, and education.
We also offer many professional and graduate programs in education and management for international and domestic students.
And when you graduate from here, not only will you be prepared for your career, but you will also have gone through some transformational growth that will propel you forward in your life so that you can make a larger impact in the world.
Welcome to the Great Hall, which is located in our second academic building, Murray Hall. When entering this space, you can see the flags that hang from the ceiling that represent the home countries of each one of our students from across the world. Through the Great Hall, you'll find our cafeteria, which offers three meals a day. Each meal includes a daily special, a salad and sandwich bar, as well as a short order station. Across the way, you'll find Britain Auditorium, which is a large gathering space used for holding plays and concerts, as well as our chapel services, which are offered twice a week. In addition to this, we also offer mentoring groups which meet once a week to foster community and spiritual growth within the school.
At the bottom of Murray Hall, you'll find our athletic facilities, which includes our court, our locker rooms, and the fitness center. Athletics are an integral part of life here at Crandall. The Crandall Chargers compete in the ACAA and are known for their passion, determination, and sportsmanship. Nearly 20% of our students here are involved in athletics. And that means they get to train with an Olympic-certified nutritionist, strength and conditioning coaches, and massage and physiotherapists who assist them year-round with both sports-specific training and performance.
Across from Kroll Field is our two residence buildings, Mitten Court and Colburn House. Colburn House has a pod-style setting, which means that you would share a living space with three other rooms. Each wing also has a laundry room and a lounge area. The lounge areas have a TV, a sink, a mini fridge, and a microwave. The building also has two common lounge areas, one with a full kitchen as well as a study room. Resident assistants also live on each wing and are there to offer community and support for the students.
Mitten Court is home to our fully furnished apartments. There are options of 2, 3, or 4 bedrooms and 2 to 3 bathrooms. Along with being fully furnished, they include all appliances and even in-floor heating. Both buildings are keycard access only and are a short walk to the academic buildings. They both also have free laundry and parking, and there's tons of storage.
Thank you for joining us on our tour of Crandall University.
We look forward to seeing you next time in person.
Get out the way, get out the way, yeah. Get out the way, get out the way, yeah. You either with me or you're not.
Now for the afternoon stats, we are going to start with the Mount Allison University. Edmund Solo, 3 points, 3 rebounds, and 2 assists. Keith Rowan, 10 points, 1 assist, 3 rebounds. Kaden Augustine, 3 points, 2 rebounds, 0 assists. Jonas Monroe, 3 points, 2 assists. Tim Allison, 14 points, 2 assists and 1 steal and 9 rebounds. And for your own team, the Chargers, Devon Glenn, 6 points, 3 assists, 1 steal, 1 block and 2 rebounds. Tyree Cooper, 8 points, 1 steal, 3 assists and 2 rebounds. Mark Offer, 6 points, 2 assists, 5 rebounds. Sasha Kotia, 5 points, 3 steals, 3 assists. And Gabriel Cormier, 2 points. And Ethan Kubansin, 5 points, 3 assists, 2 steals, and 1 rebound. And Colby McIntosh, 7 points and 1 rebound. Sam Moore, 2 points, 0 blocks, 0 rebounds. Now we're getting back for the second half and the third quarter, where Devon is gonna take the free throw for the technical foul on Kit. Devon is gonna take the free throw and guess the free throw for the Chargers. The technical foul. Now the Todd Color is up and running, and Keith is gonna start us up for the Mounties. Now Keith passes the ball to Jonas. Jonas back to Keith. And Keith passes the ball back to Jonas. Jonas to Keith. Keith goes for the three and gets the three for the Mounties. Now Tyra with the ball for the Chargers. Trying to find a way in. Passes the ball to Sasha. Sasha to Mark. Mark back to Gabriel. Gabriel to Sasha. Sasha goes for the three and gets the three for the Chargers. Now kick with the ball for the Mounties. Back to Jonas. Jonas to Kaden. Kaden to Jonas. Now to Tim. Tim to Keith. Keith back to Edmund. Edmund drives in. Passes the ball back to Jonas. Jonas shoots. Misses. Tim tries to get the ball but couldn't get hold of it. Now back. Position back to the Chargers. Now the second ref disagrees with the decision. Now exchange position back to the Mounties. Now Kaden with the ball for the Mounties to Jonas. To Tim. Tim goes for the three. Misses. Now Devon gets the ball back for the Chargers. Passes the ball to Sasha. Sasha with the ball for the Chargers. Passes the ball to Mac. Mac to Sasha. Sasha to Gabriel. Gabriel goes for the three. Misses. Tyree gets the ball back. And that's called back by the ref. Now position to the Mounties. Now Caden passes the ball to Tim. Tim passes the ball to Pete. Kate trying to find a way in, but Tari and his way and Jonas. Jonas drives in, passes the ball to Caden. Caden goes for the three, misses. Now Jonas gets the point for the Mounties. Now they found the ball for the Chargers. Moving forward quickly. Passes the ball to Gabriel. Gabriel finds Devon. Devon holds on to the ball, drives in, turns, passes the ball to Tari. Tari shoots, misses. Now Caden gets the ball back for the Mounties. Now Caden with the ball, passes the ball to Jonas. Jonas to Edmund. Edmund drives in, passes the ball to Keith. Now Keith shoots for the Mounties, misses. Now Tim gets hold of the ball, goes back up and misses. Caden goes back up and misses. Now that's called back by the ref for a foul on Chargers, and it's going to be a free throw for the Mounties. And Tim, it's going to take the free throw for the Mounties. There's the first free throw, misses. Tim Allison's going to go for the second free throw. Shoots and misses the second. Now, position back to the Chargers. Slasher for the Chargers. Trying to get past Kate. Sergeant turns. Drives in, shoots, misses. Now Jonas with the ball for the Mounties, passes the ball to Tim. Tim goes up, misses. Now Devon gets the ball back for the Chargers, passes the ball to Sasha. Sasha goes for the layup, doesn't get it, but gets the foul. Foul on the Mounties. Now Sasha's going to take the free throw for the Charger. Takes the first free throw. Misses. Going to get a second chance. Takes the second, Sasha, and gets the second for the Chargers. Now number 7, Daniel, and number 4, Ethan, comes in for the Chargers. Now Edmund with the ball for the Mounties, passes the ball to Keith. Ryan is on for the Mounties too. Keith tries to get the ball to Ryan, but missed to praise the pass. Now Tyra with the ball for the Chargers, driving forward. Tries to get past him, passes the ball to Daniel. Daniel drives in, turns, passes the ball to Mac. Thinks about the three, but gets the ball to Tyree back. Now Tyree drives in. Now it's a foul on the Mounties. Now position back to the Chargers. Daniel gets the ball to Mac, now to Devon. Devon with the ball, gets the ball to Tyre. Tyre trying to find the right pass, drives in, shoots, misses. Now it's called back by the ref and puts him back to the Mounties. Now Kate with the ball for the Mounties. Passes the ball back to Kate. Now Edmund with the ball. Passes to Kate. Kate to Jonas. Jonas to Ryan. Ryan drives in. Goes up. What gets the foul on the Chargers? Now Ryan is going to take the free throw for the Mounties. Ryan's going to take the free throw for the Mounties. Ryan gets the first free throw. He's going to go for the second. Takes the second and gets the second for the Mounties. Now Devon with the ball for the Chargers. Devon passes the ball to Mac. Mac to Danielle. Back to Devon. Now Devon holding onto the ball, passing the ball to Ethan. Ethan drives in, goes up, but is blocked by Ryan. Now pushing back to the Chargers. Mark with the ball, passes the ball. Tari to Devon. Devon goes for the three, misses. Now down it, Ethan with the ball. Augusta. Foul on the Mounties. Now, possession back to the Chargers. Now, Mark gets the ball, couldn't get the ball, passes the ball back to Tim. Jonas gets the ball, drives in. Shoots and gets the point for the Mounties. Now Devon with the ball for the Chargers. Devon passes the ball back to Ethan. Ethan drives in. Devon couldn't get over the ball, but Mac gets the ball. Shoots and gets the point for the Chargers. Now Jonas with the ball fine, passes the ball to Edmund. Edmund back to Jonas for the Mounties, passes the ball to Ryan. Ryan, Daniel blocks the ball, the pass for Ryan. And it's called back by the ref. Foul is called on the Mounties, and the Chargers are going to get a free throw. Ethan Coberson is going to take the free throw for the Chargers. Takes the first free throw, gets the first free throw for the Chargers. Going to go for the second. Goes for the second and misses. Now Tim trying to get the ball, but Daniel gets it back, and Jonas gets it back now. Barry tried to get the ball, but it's a foul called on him. Position back to the Mounties, and number 13 comes in for the Mounties. Antonin passes the ball to Ryan now. Back to Antonin. Now Antonin passes the ball to Ryan. Ryan to Edmund. Edmund passes the ball to Tim. Tim passes the ball to Keats. Keats to Ryan. Ryan goes for the three. Gets the three for the Mounties. Now Tyree with the ball. Now Sam is on number 18 for the Chargers. Ed Eaton with the ball for the Chargers. Now passes the ball to Sam. Sam holds on to the ball. Passes the ball back to Eaton. Eaton holds on to the ball. Thinks about shooting. Passes the ball back, but pass doesn't quite get there. Keith with the ball now. Goes up. Antonin with the ball. It's called a foul is called on the Chargers. Now position back to the Mounties. The Mounties throws the ball now. Turning gets hold of the ball for the Mounties. Now turning drives in, goes up, gets the point for the Mounties, and gets a foul on Chargers, and it's gonna be a free throw. Just one. Now number five, Ryan comes in, and number four, Eaton, goes up for the Chargers. Antonin takes the first, gets the first issue, and number 8-2, Keegan is in for the Chargers. Now Darnell with the ball for the Chargers, moving it forward. Passes the ball to Ryan. Ryan passes the ball to Daniel. Daniel to Tyree. Tyree drives in. Passes the ball to Daniel. Daniel goes for the three. Gets the three for the Chargers. Now Edmund with the ball for the Mounties. Goes up and gets the point for the Mounties. Now Tyree with the ball for the Chargers. Driving in. Passes the ball to Daniel. Daniel goes for the three again and misses. Antonin with the ball. Passes the ball to Edmund. Edmund with the ball. Passes the ball to Antonin. Antonin holds on to the ball. Tries to dribble. Passes the ball back to Keith. Keith to Ryan now. Ryan couldn't get hold of the ball. Now, number 6, Mark is on for number 18, Sam, for the Chargers. Now, turning to take the grab ball, and Edmund with the ball for the Mounties. Now, Mark gets the ball back for the Chargers. The ball now with Tyree for the Chargers. Drives in, Tyree goes up, but gets a foul on the Mounties. Now Tyree to take the free throw for the Chargers.
Shooting two for the Chargers, Tyree Cooper.
Shoots the first, misses. I was going to go for the second now. Guess the second. Now. Devon is on for Tyree. For the Chargers. Now, Denin gets the ball to Keith. Back to Antonin. Denin moving forward for Mounties. But gets the ball to Ryan. Ryan goes up. And gets a foul on the Chargers, and Ryan is going to take the free throw for the Mounties. Misses the first free throw, it's going to go for the second now. goes for the second, misses. Now Daniel gets the ball back for the Chargers, gets it to Devon. Devon with the ball now for the Chargers. Passes the ball to Ryan. Ryan. Mac. Score back by the ref and position back to the Mounties. Number six is on back, and Jonas and number five, Keegan, is on back for the Mounties. Now position back to the Mounties. Jonas gets hold of the ball for the Mounties now team. That's a foul on the Mounties. Now position back to the Chargers. Now they've won with the ball now for the Chargers. Drives in. Jump to the ball, shoots Devon, and gets the point for the Chargers. Devon Grant gets the ball for the Chargers, and now number two, Pete, moving forward quickly for the Mounties. Now, Caden goes for the three for the Mounties, misses. Now, turning, tries to get hold of the ball, but Gabriel of the Chargers gets there. Now, Ryan for the Chargers, and gets the point for the Chargers. Mounties with the ball, Jonas with the ball for the Mounties. Passes the ball to Keith. Keith tries to drive in, but gets Mac down, and that's a foul on Chargers, and the Mounties are gonna get a free throw taken by Keith. Takes the first, gets the first free throw hit. It's gonna go for the second now. It goes for the second. Gets the second. Now they've gone with the ball for the Chargers. Number 13, Colby is on for the Chargers. Kobe gets the ball, shoots for the Chargers, and misses. Now Caden passes the ball to Keith for the Mounties. Back to Jonas. Keith drives in. Passes the ball to Tim. Tim to Caden. Caden turns. Shoots for the Mounties. Now that's a foul on the Mounties. And position back to the Chargers. And it's going to be a free throw. Now Daniel is going to take the free throw for the Chargers. Takes the first free throw and gets the first free throw. Goes for the second and gets the second to Daniel for the Chargers. Now Edmund comes in for the Mounties. Edmund with the ball for the Mounties. Passes the ball to Jonas. Jonas holds onto the ball. Passes the ball to Keith. Keith to Tim. Gets fouled. And it's a foul on the Chargers. Now Devon leaves and Tyree is going to come up for the Chargers. Team takes the first free throw and gets the first free throw for the Mounties. Team is going to take the second free throw now for the Mounties. And gets the second free throw for the Mounties. Now Tyree with the ball for the Chargers. Trying to get past Edmund. Passes the ball to Kobe. Kobe goes for the three and gets the three for the Chargers. Come on. Now Edmund with the ball for the Mounties. Back to Jonas. Is running out of time. Passes the ball to Edmund. Edmund loses the ball. Gets it to Tyree. Tyree gets the point for the Chargers at the buzzer. What a call. Now Chargers lead 70-56. The Chargers lead 70-56. 70 Chargers and 56 the Mounties. Back for the fourth and last quarter. Now, this Charger status up and Tyree Cooper with the ball for the Chargers. Tyree passes the ball to Kobe, Kobe to Daniel. Daniel dribbles back, passes the ball to Kobe. Kobe goes for the three. Gets the three for the Chargers. Kobe McIntosh for the Chargers. Now, keep with the ball for the Mounties. And Edmund passes the ball to Ryan. Ryan to Tim. Tim passes the ball to Josh. Josh goes for the three and misses. Now, Tyree with the ball moving forward for the Chargers. Drives in. Tries to pass the ball back to Kobe, but gets intercepted. Now, Edmund with the ball for the Mounties. Passes the ball to Josh. Josh drives in. Ball is blocked by Gabriel. And now, Sasha with the ball for the Chargers. Passes the ball to Kobe. Kobe goes for the three. Misses. Daniel gets the ball turned and passes the ball back to Sasha. Now Sasha with the ball, passes the ball to Kobe, Kobe to Gabriel, Gabriel to Tyree. Tyree goes for the three and gets the three for the Charger. Tyree Cooper gets the three for the Chargers. And now the Mounties just with the ball, passes the ball to Tim. Tim goes for the shot, misses. And the ref calls that back for a foul on the Chargers. That's a technical foul. Now Tim is gonna take the free throw for the Mounties. Guess the first free throw. Now position back to the Mounties. Now Jonas gets the ball and blocked by Gabriel. Tim tried to go up and that's deemed the foul by the ref. And now foul on the Chargers and Tim on the line to take the free throw for the Mounties. Team set the free throw, misses. That's the first free throw for the Mounties. It's gonna take the second now. That's the second free throw for the Mounties. Now Mac is gonna come on for the Chargers. And number seven down here is gonna go off. Now Tyree with the ball for the Chargers. Moving forward. Passes the ball to Sasha. Now to Mac. Mac gets holds into the ball. Passes it to Gabriel. Gabriel drives in. Takes the shot. It's called back by the ref. Now position back to the Mounties. Now, Kate with the ball for the Mounties. Now, Josh to Edmund. Edmund loses a step, but gets hold of the ball back. Now, Ryan to Kate. Kate passes the ball to Tim. Tim to Edmund. Edmund grabs in, goes for the layup, misses. Tim holds the ball, goes for the layup, misses too. Couldn't get up, and that's a foul on the Chargers, and Tim is gonna take the free throw again for the Monty's. Tim misses the first free throw for the Mounties. Tim gets the second free throw. And now, Devon is going to come on for Mac for the Chargers. Now, Kobe passes the ball to Devon. Devon with the ball. Moving forward, moving the ball around smoothly and trying to find the right pass. Drives in. Passes the ball to Sasha. Sasha goes for the three and gets the three for the Chargers. Now Ryan with the ball for the Mounties. Passes the ball to Tim. Tim to Kit. Kit goes for the three. Gets the three for the Mounties. Now Tyrell with the ball for the Chargers. That's called back by the ref. And now Antonin comes on for the Mounties. And Tyrell with the ball. Finds Sasha. Sasha goes for the three. Misses. Now Antonin gets the ball back for the Mounties. Edmund with the ball. Passes the ball to Jonas. Now Keep with the ball. Passes the ball to Antonin. Antonin goes for the three. Gets the three for the Mounties. Now Tyrell with the ball for the Chargers. Tyrell passes the ball to Gerber, Gerber to Devon. Devon passes the ball to Kobe. Kobe goes up and gets the layup for the Chargers.
Kobe McIntosh.
Kobe McIntosh now. Mounties with the ball. Tried to pass the ball, but Tyrell gets in the way of that, but going to be positioned back to the Mounties. Now, Jonas passes the ball to Tim. Tim to Jonas goes for the three, misses. Now, Devon gets the ball back for the Chargers. Now, Tyrell with the ball. Passes the ball to Gabriel. Gabriel passes the ball to Devon. Devon goes for the three. Misses. Now, Edmund with the ball for the Mounties. Edmund goes for the three. Misses. Now, Antonin gets the ball, goes up back, and gets the points for the Mounties. Now, Tyrell with the ball for the Chargers. Tyrell passes the ball to Gabriel. Gabriel drives in. Passes the ball to Tyrell. Tyrell goes for the three. Misses. Now Antonin gets the ball back for the Mounties. Now Antonin driving in. Goes alone. Oh, it's called back by the ref. A foul on the Chargers. Now Antonin's going to take the free throw on the line. Now it's a timeout called by the Chargers.
Imagine achieving your goals here. Non-traditional degree completion programs await at Crandall. Serving working professionals by allowing flexibility and a comprehensive schedule, our Bachelor of Arts in Organizational Management and our Bachelor in Organizational Management programs are designed for you to succeed. No need to stop working or to request time off. Learn on your schedule and at your own pace. Imagine surpassing yourself here. Visit crandallu.ca to find out more.
Now Antonin's gonna take the free throw for the Mounties. Take the first free throw and guess the first free throw for the Mounties. The fans seems to think there's something wrong with that. Now, Antonin sticks the second free throw and misses it. Now, good dog with the ball. Passes the ball to Tare. Tare looking forward quickly for the charges. Passes the ball to Kobe. Now, Kobe to Sasha. Sasha driving in. Passes the ball to Gabriel. Gabriel gets the points for the charges. Now, Jonas with the ball for the Mountains. Jonas drives in. Gets the point for the Mountains. Now Tyrell with the ball, passes the ball to Devon. Now Devon with the ball for the Chargers. Devon drives in, passes the ball to Sasha. Sasha passes the ball to Tyrell. Tyrell gets the point for the Chargers. Now Keith with the ball for the Mounties. To Jonas. Jonas to Tim. Tim to Antonin. Antonin goes for the three. Misses. Now Devon gets the ball back for the Chargers. Now Tyrell with the ball. Gets the ball to Kobe. Kobe gets the ball to Devon. Now Devon. Devon with the ball. Devon goes for the three. Misses. Now Tim gets the ball back for the Mounties. Now Kit gets the ball to Caden. Caden holding on to the ball to Kit. Kit to Jonas. Jonas to Antonin. Antonin has to hit the ball, was deflected by Sasha. Now position back to the Mounties. Now number seven, Daniel comes in for Gabriel for the charges. Antonin lives, the fans seem to be happy about that. Don't know why, but number 23 Dengst comes on for the Mounties. Now, position back to the Chargers. The ball for the Mounties to Tim. Tim drives in, turns, shoots, misses. Now Daniel gets the ball back for the Chargers. Passes the ball to Tare. Tare moving forward quickly, dribbles, goes for the layup and gets the layup for the Chargers. Tare Cooper. Now keep with the ball for the Mounties. Passes the ball to Junior. Junior goes for the three, misses. Now Devon gets the ball back for the Chargers. Passes the ball to Sasha. Now Kobe with the ball to Sasha. Kobe to Sasha. Sasha drives in, goes up, misses. Now, and that's a goal. Call back for a leg ball on Tyree Cooper of the Chargers. Now position back to the Mounties. Now Ryan comes on for the Mounties and Jaden comes on for the Chargers. Now kick the ball for the Mounties. Passes the ball to Tim. Tim tries to pass the ball. Now Devon gets hold of the ball. Holds onto the ball. Passes the ball back to Tyree. Tyree turns Ryan and goes up. Gets the ball to Devon. Devon gets the ball to Kobe. Kobe goes for the three. Pats called back by the ref. And that won't count. And Keegan comes on for Devon. Now, Kit for the Mounties. Kit shoots, misses. Now, Jaden gets the ball back for the Chargers. Passes the ball to Tyree. Tyree gets the ball to Kobe. Kobe to Jaden. Jaden passes the ball to Daniel. Daniel turns. And that's called back by the ref, and it's going to be positioned back to the Mounties. Now, Keith for the Mounties. Passes the ball to Ryan. Ryan goes for the three. Misses. Gets the ball, tries to get the ball back. Now, it's positioned to the Chargers. Now Tyree gets hold of the ball, passes the ball to Daniel. Daniel drives in, goes up, and gets the points for the Chargers. Daniel Hawks gets the points for the Chargers. Now Ryan with the ball for the Mounties. Passes the ball to Dank, goes for the three, misses. Now Daniel holds the ball back for the Chargers to Tyree. Tyree moving forward with the ball for the Chargers. Turns and passes the ball to Kobe. Kobe couldn't get hold of the ball. Now Kit to Kaden for the Mounties and Ryan to Kit. Kit with the ball now. Passing to Ryan. Ryan thinks about the three, but drives in. And that's called back by the ref. For a foul on Chargers, and Ryan is going to take the free throw for the Mounties. Ryan gets the first free throw for the Mounties. Going to go for the second. Ryan goes for the second and gets the second. Now, Jaden passes the ball to Keegan for the Chargers. Keegan passes the ball to Daniel. Daniel to Tyree now. Tyree needing out to the ball. Running out the clock. Passing the ball to Keegan now. Keegan to Kobe. Kobe thinks about the three. Gets it back to Keegan. Keegan to Jaden. Jaden couldn't get over the ball. Now position two. The Mounties. Now, keep with the ball. Time is running out now. And to Gabe to Ryan. Ryan gets hold of Daniel, and that's called back by the ref. And it's going to be a technical foul on her. Free throw for the Chargers, taken by Daniel Ock. Now Daniel Ock is going to take the free throw for the Chargers. Guess the free throw for the Chargers. He's going to go for the second now. Goes for the second, misses. Now it's going to be positioned back to the Chargers. Now Tyree's going to hold on to the ball for the Chargers. Now Kobe gets hold of the ball, passes to Tyree. Tyree drives in. And the ball clock goes out, and it's now positioned to the home team. The fans supporting the home team. Now when this is done and over, what a great performance by the home team. Chargers win the final scores, 97-3. 90 to the Chargers and 73 to the Mounties. What a great game.